Joseph, my main man, bro. This is going to be a good one. As you take your journey on to the future, I just want to take a little look back at the past and see how far you've come, man. It's going to be a good one, bro. Can't wait to continue our journey together, man. Here we go. What do I think about Joseph? Man, dude, you're one of the kindest, most caring people I've ever met in my life. Those words mean the same thing, but you know what I mean. Bro, you've helped me so much grow in my faith. Not just that, but being there as a friend, any and every time that I text you, call you, whatever, you always pick up, man. And I know I don't do that because that's hard. So the fact that you do just shows how much more you care for people. And I just want you to keep doing that, man, and just love, keep loving people. And you know, I know you're gonna do great things, bro. Oh, and here's what other people think about you too, man. Enjoy. Oh, I said enjoy already. Oh well, enjoy.
Yo, Joseph, my man. First of all, congrats on moving to Minot. Means you'll be closer to me. Means I can see all of y'all with only 2 hours. Nah, man, dude, I wish I could be there this weekend. I really wish I could. But anyways, just wanted to say how much I appreciate you, bro. You're an awesome dude. I loved getting to know you. I always love talking to you, man. Your heart for God is just awesome. And everything that God's been doing in your life, man, it's been super cool to see it. And I've experienced a lot of the things that you've experienced with the Lord lately. And that's super cool to see him working and to have somebody else that I can talk to about that stuff. So hope you have a great weekend, bro. We'll connect soon.
Joseph has always been the person that's there for me, whether I need help with homework or a question about the Bible. He's always there to help and he never judges me. So I just want to thank him for that. And good luck at Minot. I know you're going to love it and you're going to do great.
Joseph is like the nicest person you'll ever meet. And he can talk to anybody about anything. He is so genuine in any way possible. You're going to do great next year, Joseph. I'm sure you'll make tons and tons of friends like you already did. You're going to kill it. God bless.
Hi Joseph, I just want to say congrats on your big move to going to Minot, and I really just loved your testimony and getting to know you during the Bahamas trip. And so it makes me really excited for your journey as you continue forward. Yeah, loved getting to know you, and I really admire just your relationship with God. So I'll be continuously praying for you, and I'm excited for you.
Hey Joe, I just want to say I hope you have a good new adventure in your life. I'm excited that you're going and moving to Minot. I feel like you're just going to have the best time ever. I just hope you enjoy your time and safe travels, man. Good luck moving, and I'll see you soon. I gotta come down soon, so love you, man.
Sefi! I just want to say that I am so blessed to have met and gotten to know you. And while I know this can be a sad time to be leaving your home and not getting to see your family and friends as often as you used to, I am so glad to be able to have you as a roommate, and I would not trade you for anyone else. So hurry up and get here. See you.
Hey, Joseph. Congrats on your move, man. Unlike some other people that are involved with this party and involved with your going away, I'm actually excited because I'm going to get to spend more time with you because you're going to be coming here to Minot, and I'm super excited for that, man. I'm going to get to see you around with crew, and I just hope and pray that you'll glorify God in all that you do, as you do, man. You show Christ in all of your actions, and that is a huge encouragement to me. And so I hope you're excited as well. I hope you're excited to be coming to this university, coming to this town. And I hope to see you around a lot, man. Keep being you. Keep sharing Christ in all that you do. And use this new opportunity, man. I'm excited for it. We'll see you soon, Joseph.
Hey, Joseph. So we've known each other a long time. But I guess something that I really admire about you is through all the time since I was going to piano, through all the music stuff that we did, you have such a heart for people, and something that you always say is that if anyone ever needs someone to talk to, you're the guy. And so I just think that's a really admirable trait that you have, or just love that you have for people. And something else that I've noticed is, like, growing up, you've always been an inspiration for me in your walk with God, and always seeking Him on the daily basis, and not being afraid of what people think about you and about pursuing Him. That's just really cool to me. And yeah, I love you like a brother, Joseph, and I really can't wait to see how God uses you in geology and is going forward. And yeah, just protect your heart and know that there's a lot of people here that care a lot about you too. So, see ya.
Hey, Joseph, I just want to say how thankful I am that you are a friend and how encouraging you have been to me. Just appreciate all that you were during chemistry class as we kind of struggled through together, but you're just patient during then. I just really appreciate your love for the Lord and your kindness towards people, and that you're always wanting to grow, and just encourage you and why not just continue to get plugged in and seek the Lord. And hey, I wish you all the best in your new endeavor.
Hey, Joseph, I just wanted to say I'm praying for you, and I'm really looking forward to seeing where God leads you in the future. I'm super excited to see where that goes. You have amazing potential, and I think the more you continue to grow closer to God, He's going to show you the crazy plan He has for you. I look back to Winter Conference and the amazing time we had sharing our past and worshiping and just growing closer to the Lord. Just don't be afraid to reach out any time, and I hope and pray for the best for you.
Hey, Seth. I am so excited for you to join us in Minot. I know I'm not the only one who's excited for you to join us at Karoo. I think you're going to be such a light, and one thing that I really have always loved about you since I met you was just your radiating smile and how you are a comic relief a lot of times in situations, because you're always cracking jokes and just you're just funny. So yeah, I just want to welcome you and congrats on this new journey, and we're so excited to have you here.
Hey, Seth. One of the things I really appreciate about you is how well you love others with the love of Christ, and I'm super excited to see you bring that love of Christ to Minot State this fall. Go Beavers!
Hey, Seth. I am so excited for you to join us in Minot. I know I'm not the only one who's excited for you to join us at Karoo. I think you're going to be such a light, and one thing that I really have always loved about you since I met you was just your radiating smile and how you are a comic relief a lot of times in situations, because you're always cracking jokes and just you're just funny. So yeah, I just want to welcome you and congrats on this new journey, and we're so excited to have you here.